arrested 45-year-old Curtis Joseph Turner for a hit-and-run crash that killed a bicyclist in the Marigny.
That victim was identified as 37-year-old Benjamin Gregory. It happened near Elysian Fields Avenue and Royal Street around 10:30 on July 7th. The SUV that hit Gregory fled that scene. Police say a Crime Stoppers tip led to the arrest of Turner.